natural resources, again, something that the President and I very much share the opinion on. It also, of course, hampers development and undermines the rule of law. I must congratulate Malawi.